Listen to this. I like to call this a Dimebag riser. Here's how to do it. First, push the bar down, then flick string 2 and 3, and place a neutral harmonic, and release the bar. That's how you do a Dimebag riser. Subscribe for more guitar tips like this.